Another bill at the State House is getting a whole lot of attention.
Passed in the House, it would allow pets and property of what's called emotional value to be added to protective orders in domestic abuse cases. KCCI's Stephanie Nolte shows us how this law could help victims of domestic abuse.
No one understands the love of animals quite like the Animal Rescue League of Iowa.
They're non-judgmental, you know, and they certainly are there to talk to and seeming to be very accepting.
Which is why it's hard for victims of domestic violence to let go of a pet to seek shelter from an abusive situation. A few times a week, pets come to their crisis foster program.
What the program is designed for is to allow people to get out of the situation, get their life together, you know, get everything settled around, and then get their pet back.
This program isn't available everywhere in the state, and there is some confusion on what a protective order covers.
The current law does provide that pets can be added to protective orders. Oftentimes, victims won't know that they can do that, and in certain instances, a judge may not enforce it the same way.
Right now, Ken Morley says the version of the bill the House just passed is pretty broad because it includes property of emotional value.
The Senate's original version of this bill seems to be the most appropriate version. It's narrow, but it does exclude, for instance, livestock. You can't bring in grandma's china.
She worries the bill's effect may be diluted if it's too broad, but hopes it will give more power back to victims of domestic violence. Kenworthy told me the bigger step forward against domestic violence would be more funding for things like enforcing protective orders and pet crisis programs so they can fully carry out their mission.
Well, Stephanie, we're getting into the waning weeks of the legislative session, so what's next here?
The bill will now return to the Senate for further consideration. Kenworthy believes a version of this protective order bill will be passed within the next 2 months.
All right, Stephanie, thank you.